while, I'd like for you to turn your Bible to Luke, the 18th chapter. One verse of scripture, 17, verse 17. Luke 18, 17. I'm going to hit you and quit you. That's my style, and everybody likes it because Reverend don't preach too long most of the time. Sometimes I might be a little, but just the Lord, you got to let me come to the Lord. Some of y'all need to stay in church all night long. And in Luke 18, 17, would you please stand? Let me read that one verse.
All right.
Gospel according to Luke 18, verse 17. Verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child shall in no wise enter in. You may be seated.
Amen. They got safe spots now, where if
young lady becomes pregnant and don't want the child, she can take them to the safe spot. You don't have to leave them in a dumpster. You don't have to leave them on somebody's steps. You can take them to the safe spot. I think Norton's Children's Hospital was one of the safe spots. But a child should be wanted. Don't you know the Lord wanted us?
Amen.
In Romans 5 and 6 says, for when we were yet without strength, in due time Christ died for the ungodly, when we were like little babies who didn't have any strength, Christ came and died for us because he wanted us. I want you to know right now, God wants you. Nobody else may not. But God wants you. Get a little child is playing for. Then you'll see things like God sees them. Brother Ashby used to say, he used to make Brother Ashby come to church. Raise your hand, Brother Ashby. The late Robert Ashby and Maureen Ashby, they used to strong on him in the church. You know, he used to come to church and he would say, he'd confess later. You know, he didn't tell me then. He said, man, I used to come to church, I ain't getting nothing out of church. You will never get anything out of church until you've been born of the Spirit of God. You got to be born again. You won't see this like it should be seen when you're looking through your natural eyes. It's craziness to you. The Bible says it's foolishness to a person who's unborn. But when you've been born again, when you've been conceived, you see things as a little child. Then certainly, a little child takes on the name of his father. And that name signifies sonship. In Acts 11:26b, and the disciples were first called Christians at Antioch. Listen, Christianity is not just the name of a religion. It's the name of our Father. I'm Christ. I'm a little Christ. You know, we got a little Aaron. I'm a little Christ. All of us are little Christ's. That's the name of our Father. Not just the name of our religion. And somebody ought to be able to see, yeah, he looks like Jesus. I know you haven't seen him, but you ought to be able to see Jesus in us. You ought to be able to see Jesus in the way we walk. You ought to be able to see Jesus in the way we talk. And get this, you ought to be able to see Jesus in the way we react. See, sometimes we act right, but let somebody rub us the wrong way, and we react wrong. Some of us, all we know to do is put up your boots. My mama's here this morning. I look like my mother, don't I? But she ain't the only one I look like. I look like Guy Holder, my father. We ought to look like our father. We ought to be able to see. You ought to be able to look at me and see God. You ought to be able to look at little Christians and see Christ.